How is everybody?
Hello.
Hello.
Very quiet in here. Hello, matriarch.
Welcome, new friends. We're quiet because
we're trying to. Don't know who you are. How do you know I'm your friend?
Shush. We're consoling Chuck while he's going through something. We don't care who you are. So.
Oh yes, you do.
Oh yeah.
Exactly. What's wrong with Chuck?
Chuck,
what's the matter? Did your skin suit not fit?
Yeah. Someone decided to order.
What did you just say, Kate?
She asked if the skin suit fit or not.
No, that wasn't me.
No, not Kate.
Why were you messaging an underage girl on Instagram?
Yeah,
what are you even talking about?
I've made no such claim.
Some guy named Billy was talking about it.
Oh, Billy
Bear. That's false.
But, can you...
Get out of here, fucking dickhead.
What is the matter, Chuck, really? What's been happening?
You is what's the fucking problem.
I'm a nice guy, Chuck. And you just...
Yeah, and I'm fucking Gomez. Get out of here, fucking Lurch.
He sounded like a nice guy, Chuck.
Yeah, that's fucked
he
up.
He sounds like a fucking Lurch from the fucking from the Addams Family.
I love the Addams Family reference, Chuck. That was awesome.
Lurch was pretty cool.
You rang. He did sound like Lurch, you're right.
Just asking if the skin suit fit. God damn.
That Eaton accent?
Yeah, he's got that fucking deep baritone fucking voice, man.
Yeah, it's very masculine. I can understand being intimidated.
Like if I want somebody who's trying to sound like fucking Vincent Price or the guy who played as Lurch, like come on, man. I'd rather just watch their fucking shows.
You have a very masculine voice, Chuck.
Yeah, you do. Sexy. Chuck, who's better, the Addams Family or the Munsters?
What?
Who's better, the Addams Family or the Munsters?
Or Blackula.
Chuck, how are you feeling today?
I feel okay for right now.
Gotcha. Did you like the visit last night?
Huh?
What?
Is he ever muted?
Hello?
Hello?
What did you say?
Hello?
Hello? You're lighting up. Are you okay, Chuck? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Hello?
Chuck?
Chuck?
Chuck.
Do you hear me?
Oh my god.
Hello? Hello?
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Chuck, you're lighting up. I can't hear you.
Try disconnecting, reconnecting. Hello? Hello?
Oh my god, it's so fucking easy, bro.
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
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 I see you. Maybe
from my end.
Nothing's happening.
Alright, I'll try rejoining.
Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
Wait, maybe it's on my end too. Hold.
I can hear you, but can you hear me?
Hello?
Hello? Testing? Hello?
Hello?
I'm gonna have to restart my application, sorry.
Okay.
dumb nigger, bro.
He got so mad yesterday because people took this.
Man, he needs to fix that bot. Fucking annoying.
Oh, yeah. I wish he would... I told him put the notifications on another channel, but... Everyone told him.
He's just retarded.
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah. Well, I can hear you.
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me now?
Oh, there you are.
Me? Hello?
Oh. Hey, Chuck.
Can you hear my voice finally?
Yeah.
Chuck?
Yeah. Told you, Discord's been fucking up. Hey, Kondo.
Right. God damn.
What, Chuck? God damn what?
Sound problems.
You just can't catch a break, man.
Is that your turn signal, Kondo? I like the sound.
Oh, yeah. It is. Sorry, yeah. I might
have no, it's fine. That. It's not disturbing. It's just like...
Liberty!
So, Chuck, you were saying you feel okay for now? What do you mean?
I just told you.
Yeah, you did. But what do you mean by that?
I just said I feel okay. I'm fine.
Well, why just for now? What's going on, man?
Nothing's going on.
Are you worried something will go on?
Are you going to keep asking me dumb questions?
I'm just concerned about you, man, that's all.
Well, think of some better questions for you, Chuck. Not that those
what kind of questions would you like?
Can you stop asking me all these reprobate questions? Jesus Christ.
Ooh.
Ooh, big words.
What is reprobate?
Don't know what that means.
Some like depraved.
Depraved? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Let me do my typical.
You see how you are, man.
No, not me, depraved.
What?
How can a question like that be depraved, though?
Right, come on.
Just asking about your well-being.
Just asking how you are, man.
Are you saying he might have perverted intentions?
Yeah, like, what the fuck, man? I don't think you're using that word properly.
That's okay.
God damn, Zola, how many fucking people did you invite?
I didn't... Me? I didn't invite a ton of people. All these people that joined earlier today were...
What?
At 8:37 p.m. it said you created an invite.
I did. So, like, two people joined.
Hello?
Zombie Kate, you're on the air.
What's your hot take?
Hi.
Somebody must have shared it
out. What's up,
dude? Mm-hmm.
What's up, dude?
How much, man? Just
what's up, man? What are you listening to?
You.
Oh.
Wow. Very
so, Chuck, you got any questions for Chuck yet?
Yeah.
No, I just listen.
You just listen? You don't have a hot
take? You don't like talking to people?
Okay.
Sorry. What? Huh?
Oh, what?
What?
Sorry, what?
Hello?
Hello?
I can hear you.
Hello?
Oh, sorry, hello?
That's good.
What?
Am I coming in okay? Hello?
No.
Yeah, sorry, hello? What?
Chuck, what's for dinner?
Yeah, hello?
Hey, what's for dinner, Chuck?
Pork chop, from what it looked like, I think that's what it was, and some rice and some corn. It was dirty rice and corn.
Dirty rice.
Some stuff.
What the fuck is dirty rice, Chuck?
Why is it dirty? Mexican?
It's a Spanish rice.
Oh, you're not gonna call him dirty, bro. It's not cool.
That's a little bit racist, isn't it?
No, that's just what they call it.
Why do they call it that?
I don't know.
I don't know. It sounds kind of racist to me.
What? Yeah, think about it.
You're giggling on that one.
No, I wasn't giggling.
Wow, you giggled.
I was vaping, and I was coughing on my vape. That's what I was doing.
Right. Hello?
Hello?
What are you vaping on?
Cinerol.
Cinerol?
Adderall?
Ooh.
What brand of vape do you use, Chuck?
Nigger kind.
Well, I'm gonna be replacing my Smok pod one, my Nord. I think it's a Nord 5. I think that's what it is.
Nord, nice.
Yeah, I don't like the. Are I don't like the. I don't like replace the, it with. I don't like
the
pod
model. You
ask him
if he went to Sweden. I like
the tank mods that you screw
nigger.
On.
Are you gonna get a modular kit?
Yes.
Nice.
I'm gonna get the Geek Vape L200.
Ask him how he is again.
So how you been, man?
I've been okay.
Nice.
Continue the conversation and then just ask him randomly how he is.
So what's unique about the, what was it, the L200 you said?
Oh, I'm on one on my phone.
Yes.
What sets it apart from the Nord?
Well, for one, the Nord runs on a much lower wattage. It doesn't run that high, so.
You can adjust it, though, can't you?
Yeah, if I want to burn my coil out, yeah.
Oh, the Nord, like that guy from those Domino's commercials? Avoid the Nord?
No, that's the Noid, not Nord.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Was it Noid or BPM?
Yeah, dumb Noid.
So how you been, Chuck?
I've been okay.
Nice, man. Are you gonna put, like, THC oil in that vape?
No, I don't do THC.
Why not? It's good for you.
Because I don't do that.
Why not?
That'll collapse your freaking lungs, man.
What do you mean?
That's the baby.
How are you gonna uncalcify your pineal gland, bro? You gotta smoke.
True.
I don't.
You gotta relax your ass a little bit, you know what I mean?
I don't vape THC. I only vape tobacco. Nicotine,
and
that's
dick.
It.
Apparently, dick.
You don't like a bit of marijuana?
No, I don't do that.
Yeah, I'm too above it.
I do sometimes when the cam vampires smoke marijuana. Like, do some actually smoke it?
If you look in general, you'll see the model I'm going to be getting.
That's a pretty fancy model. Yeah, I've seen that around. It's pretty cool. So how you been?
I just told you I'm okay, dude. I've been okay.
No, that's good, man. It's good.
I mean, how many times are you going to repeat the same damn question?
Hello?
What?
Still muted. Not be okay, Chip.
What do you mean?
You know, sometimes you just gotta not be okay. Be not okay.
Why would you not be okay? Why would Chuck not be okay?
Well, I don't know.
What would make you think that Chuck is not okay?
How's Fluffy been, Chuck?
He's been fine.
No shitting?
Is that your dog?
No, it's my cat.
Oh.
A beautiful cat.
What kind of cat do you have?
What type of cat is it?
He's a Maine Coon.
Coon?
He has a nigger cat?
He's a Maine Coon.
Oh.
Nigger?
Oh, cut out for a second there. I just heard coon. So what makes him a Maine instead of like a side coon?
No, not that kind of Maine. The state Maine.
Oh. But they make them over there?
No, that's just where they originate from.
I didn't know that. So what were they like bred for originally?
House cats.
But they're pretty big, aren't they? Aren't they like a hunting cat? Kind of like you'd have a hunting dog take a Maine Coon around with you?
Maine Coon, not Maine Poon. Oh my god.
Maine Coon, what?
I wasn't listening, all of a sudden we're talking about Poon, Chuck?
Is this guy dumb as they come? Jesus fucking Christ.
How you doing, man?
Yes.
Who's dumber, Chuck, him or me?
I can't stand this dude.
What?
Oh. Oops.
Well, great, you killed the VC. Good job, faggot vampire.
So, how you been, Chuck?
I'm fine, dude.
He doesn't sound fine, actually.
Chuck, what are you going to do tonight? What's the plan?
Oh, I gotta pull the money out to go pay my damn rent.
I might hop on my game a little bit.
Game is that?
Infra. Chuck helps me play it.
He's terrible at games.
No, it's not. He's not bad at this one.
He fucking sucks at everything, bro.
Chuck made the sweet at StarCraft and now he's upset.
Alright.
No, I'm fine. That's fucking
story you want to fucking tell everybody. He's fucking garbage at video games, bro.
Hey, Decoy.
Absolute garbage.
Hello.
Oh, is that Tranny? Hello. It is the tranny.
I can hear you.
Oh, no, you can't. Major. Hello?
I just switched mics. Hello?
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 Ah, shit. Japan got hit with a 7.5 magnitude earthquake.
Oh. Based.
Good.
Yes.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Oh, hey, Blaze. What's up?
Nothing much. I'm just, I'm just done my work day, so I'm just heating up some. Oh, I do, I do customer service.
Oh, for who?
Just for a car company. I'm not gonna name who, it's just for a car company.
Yeah, and guess what just happened? Japan just got hit with a 7.5 magnitude earthquake.
It's not like you know any Japanese.
Blaze.
Who cares, bro?
Blaze. Blaze, yeah. Would you date Chuck? Blaze, would you date Chuck?
I'm not looking for any boyfriends right now.
Damn it.
That means
I wasn't even Chuck. I wasn't even asking you in the first place.
You're too old for Chuck.
Well, I am 29, but I'm still not looking for anyone.
Yeah, that's fucking old, bro. Chuck's not gonna date you.
I'm kind of focused on my life right now.
Yeah, no.
Enough up. I don't really care. I don't want him to.
She's actually doing shit with her life.
Buy a cat and die alone.
Well, it's difficult to do it in this fucking time period, unfortunately.
No, it's not. It's just that you're born with fucking autistic genetics.
Yeah.
Especially when you have dictators running your own damn country.
Do you guys want to see Doge?
Oh, yeah, show us Doge. Yeah. Mr. Fenrir.
What the hell? What's the dog doing?
He's just chilling. He just had his dinner, and now I'm having mine.
House is cleaner than I expected.
Why is he a raccoon? Did you do that to him?
Why is he looking at a raccoon? That's so funny. Yo, that's funny. He tries to eat me. As in, like, eat my hand. No, hey, no. Stay away from the food, please.
Chuck, did you kick Greg?
No.
Okay. Just making sure. Fuck.
No, stay away from the food. Come on. He now knows how to go up and down the stairs to my place. So we can, and he also knows when to let me know when he needs to go outside.
That's good.
Yeah, because they're relatively smart dogs, so. It's just when they're stubborn, that's the only difficult part. I'm sorry, I was zoned out. Is that a Siberian Husky? It's a Malamute Canadian Siberian Eskimo dog.
Oh, yeah, I've seen those dogs. Yeah, I've seen those dogs before.
He's too fat to make it on top of the bed.
No, it's just that he hasn't mastered doing that yet.
Remember this? Does anybody remember the story of Balto?
I remember Balto. Yeah.
Baldo?
No, Balto. You ever seen the movie?
Yeah, Balto.
No, not Balto. Balto. B-A-L-T-O. Balto.
Want some popcorn?
B-A-L-L-D-O.
Like, come on, dude. Learn to pronounce his name properly, dude.
Careful, buddy. You okay? You okay, buddy?
Yeah, the movie Balto was actually based on a true story, actually.
What are you talking about, Chuck?
Have you ever seen the movie Balto?
What's Balto?
I guess I gotta show it because you don't know what
I'm... Is that the movie with the rat under the guy's hat to cook stuff? Is that
Ratatouille? I've seen that one.
Ratatouille? Is Balto Ratatouille?
No, it's Balto, yeah, the same guy.
No, you fucking idiot.
That is a rat then, yeah.
Chuck, thank you for Richard, our new guest. I'm just kidding, Chuck. Don't kick me.
Kick her.
No.
Chuck, I haven't taken my meds yet. Can you help me?
Okay.
So, were we talking about Dumbo before?
Fuck.
Yeah, it was what about a rat? A rat cooking up some food.
A rat cooking up some crack, yo? Just kidding.
That's Balto.
Where?
Nah, that's Rat Raccoonie.
Yeah, that's
one of the raccoon.
No,
Balto the raccoon. Okay.
I still wouldn't trust it, even if a rat cooked it up.
Fucking. Is this?
Okay, so Chuck, Blaze won't go for you. Blueberry won't go for you. We need to find you a girl.
I already have one. I don't need one, dude.
Whoa, Chuck, when did you get a girl?
Can we get a pick of this?
No, it's not what you think, dude. It's...
Well, it's a man.
I didn't say it was a dude.
It's a dude.
I already have a girl.
No, but I know, but like, since when? When did that happen?
Like a month ago.
Have you seen her nudes yet? Like, how serious is it?
No, but I've seen photos of her.
Can I have a look?
No. Answer is no.
She's not
pretty
cute.
Pretty please. She's not cute.
Pretty fucked up to say.
The whole truth?
Oh my, dude. Dude, get off of my damn dick already. Fuck.
Get off his dick, Zorro.
No, on his dick.
God. There you were.
No. He's on his dick.
I saw it. It was all on his dick.
Not on his dick.
What? I didn't think Zalo would actually do that.
No. Zalo's, you know what Zalo's like.
What is Zalo like?
Okay, can you stop? Okay, Deluxe, can you stop talking like a freaking reprobate for once?
That's funny.
That's what he is. That's what he is.
He's degenerate.
He's a butt-sniffing degenerate. Bald. Retarded.
What's wrong with being bald and retarded?
By the way, it's really windy up here. Sorry, in advance. So yeah, I live at the top of a hill in a town.
It's always windy around Zalo.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know.
Should dox your hilltop.
No, she should not.
Huh?
Huh? So again.
Hello?
How cold is it up there in Canada?
It's 7 degrees.
Fahrenheit.
This time I checked.
What's that?
No, that's Celsius, if I'm not mistaken.
Celsius?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know what that is in freaking Fahrenheit.
I'll convert it.
44.
Right.
44.6. Chuck, when you're like Cappy Foot.
Yeah, it's 44.6 degrees Fahrenheit. That's pretty cold.
It's not that bad. It's just really windy, and like it rained today.
Yeah, it's near freezing up there.
I'm used to it though.
It's a bit away from freezing.
7 away, yeah.
Well, water freezes at 32 degrees Fahrenheit, 0 degrees Celsius.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a bit away.
7.
Yeah, 7 degrees centigrade away.
Yeah.
Chuck, I think Cappy wants you.
There we go. Clear out some of these special servers.
Chuck, would you ditch the girl you're going with now for Cappy?
Why do you want to know this, dude?
It's just on the table.
Stop talking like a fucking reprobate. Jesus.
I'm not being reprobate.
It's a test of morality, Chuck. He's trying to see how much of a moral citizen you are.
No, I'm sticking to the one that I already have.
Alright, okay.
What, you thought I was going to freaking do such a thing? No, I ain't doing that shit. Fuck that shit, man.
Like, this girl is your girlfriend now?
Yes.
Does she know that?
What? Sorry, Ronnie. Sorry about that.
Yeah,
it's an ass pussy. Don't call it anything.
What if you already have an ass or a pussy? I mean,
well, that's a second half. It's still an ass pussy.
Yep.
The only asshole here is you, Juice. I'm kidding. I'm sorry. Oh, I feel bad.
Chuck, what did you call her? A sucky bitch? I'm sorry, Chuck. Was it a sucky bitch?
Yes. That's me.
That's a great name.
Living high the land. Wait, high on the hog on semen? Golly.
High on the semen hog.
She's one of those sirens that she makes crash their boats in the rocks for fun.
Yeah.
Oh, sucky bitch has name changed.
The what?
Sucky bitch.
He really is proud of himself for that one. I think it's more that he's
because I'm the one that made it up.
Mm-hmm.
You did? I just heard somebody say it not that long ago.
Chuck, I really want you to dye your hair, on the stream.
That'd be what? Cool.
Dye your hair, Chuck.
What color would you dye?
Well, definitely not brown. Or red? Or definitely not fucking pink. Sorry, I don't want my hair looking like fucking cotton candy. The fuck.
Okay, instead of answering the questions I didn't ask, what color would you like?
Sorry, I'm just not some pastel looking clown, man.
You don't look like a clown, dude. No one thinks so.
Well, can I be honest, Chuck? If you bleached your hair, that'd be fucking hot.
Yeah.
Yes. Be looking like somebody that came out of the Hallowed.
What? I don't get that reference, but I'll take your word for it.
If you bleached your hair, you look like a vampire, dude. It looked fucking cool.
Yeah, you're always right. And that,
like Alucard what's that show called? Fuck. It's like from a video game too, but it's a vampire anime show.
Alucard. He's from Metal Gear Solid.
It's Castlevania.
Castlevania.
Oh, you're not using gloves.
How did players know? You're talking about Castlevania.
Your fingernails are
going to
be all messed up.
There was a vampire in Metal Gear. I don't know. There was several vampires in Metal Gear. Why don't you start wearing like a duster and carrying a bunch of knives? That looked fucking cool, dude.
Duster.
Well,
come on, Chuck. Your fans are here.
I don't like the duster look. I don't like that.
No. Well, it's Florida. It's probably pretty hot. Probably not duster friendly.
What do you think about the hair bleach idea, no. Chuck? If you had like real like white blonde hair, it'd be fucking cool, dude.
Hell yeah, man.
No, I am not gonna fucking ruin my hair bleaching it, man.
It won't ruin it, dude. I've bleached my hair before. I turned it orange on accident, but it was still pretty cool.
Ginger.
Chuck,
come on,
there's some stuff you can get from the store. It's like $4. It's called Sun In. Fucking, it works, bro. It'll turn your shit white blonde.
Oh, yeah, I remember Sun In.
Yeah, you just have to go outside and let the sun hit the top of your head.
I am not gonna fucking dip my freaking hair. I'm not gonna dip my hair in freaking corrosive liquids, okay?
He can't go out in the sun.
Like shampoo? You don't want to, like, come up? I mean, this is your time, man. You know, you're in your early 30s. This is when all the pussy is coming towards you, man. You want to be presentable when it starts coming.
No gray hairs.
Whatever.
Are we still talking about butthole hairs? I mean, sorry.
Well, yeah.
Pussy hairs. Just call it a pussy.
Call it an ass pussy. It was like a proper.
We're thinking about Chuck's ass pussy. It's good for him. You know what? There's multiple women in here. Would y'all prefer your man to have a disgusting brown ass pussy or a nice bleached trimmed one like Chuck's could be? I mean, honestly, what do y'all think?
Or a fluffy pink one.
Yeah.
Cute little pink one.
Maybe slightly slimy. Perfect.
Oh my god.
I mean, I don't want it to be all dry and cracked and stuff. You know,
who exactly. cares? I'm not doing anything to it.
No, that's a good point. I won't be doing anything to it either. But
you,
it's an option. That's why it's there.
I mean, I guess I would rather it be hairless and bleached because then it won't stink, and your balls are like banging up against it all day. Like, if you want,
yeah, the asshole,
if I get that little steam on your balls too. You know.
Whatever, just keep it clean. Yeah.
You keep yourself clean, right, Chase?
I do, thank you very much.
Worry about it. None of your business.
What?
Oh.
Silky being silky.
Yeah, I'm just friggin'.
Oh, fucking duck.
Chuck, why don't you fucking Why don't you listen up, let your hair down, man? I'm Spurg, and I'm having a pretty good night. Why don't you hang out and Spurg with me?
Who left?
Oh my god. Is the voice chat thing back on again? Don't tell me the voice chat thing's back on again.
That bot.
Yeah.
It's just a Vencord fucking plugin.
I heard it's got a VC narrator. She's only got a VC narrator. It's only coming from Juice.
Oh, dang it. Fix your phone or whatever, Grandma.
Excuse you?
Oh, fight him.
Uh-oh.
Fight him.
Uh-oh. He doesn't know anything about Vencord.
He don't. He don't.
What the hell is that?
There you go, Grandpa.
I've been trying to get you a lot on it for ages, but none of you wanted it.
Did I not?
You just wanted it.
Oh, don't be gross.
And I gave it to her.
Oh, sock, miss. Were you saying something, honey?
I just watched your entire hair purple.
Oh, that's cool. What do you think?
My favorite color, so that's good. Pick
who's
the right one.
Come. Blazers.
Check the name.
Oh, sorry, Blazers. You're dyeing your hair.
Zalo, stop making it all about yourself, all right? And stop streaming. And watch.
Shut up. I'm playing my own game.
No,
actually, I might stop. I might stop streaming in a second. I'll watch and do my hand stuff.
Me and Chuck are both doing our hand stuff right now.
Ooh, hand stuff. Is that free or do I get a discount?
You get a discount.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So what do you do with the hour and a half hour?
It's a public service.
Oh, I was just making a joke.
I love how Chuck creates these chat rooms for all of us to just hang out and talk about them and chill out. Pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. Chuck and his makeup.
Well, can talk with us. It's fantastic.
Chuck, what's with you giving away your PlayStation or Xbox, whatever?
I did see a post about that.
I saw it too. Were you moving or something?
Dude, that's like over a year ago.
That you gave what? Away an Xbox?
It was just put up today, Chuck.
Over a fucking year ago.
Okay, it was posted. No. It was posted today, Chuck.
Said
that you were doing
no,
it.
No, I was not. Okay,
I was
saying, so fuck it. So whoever fucking did it needs to fucking stop.
Somebody's spreading rumors. Chuck, listen.
Somebody did it. What did somebody did? Just said that on Discord or somebody posted it elsewhere? Because now I'm totally confused.
Are you selling it?
Or are you just giving it away?
Oh my fuck.
Are you giving away a door as well? I heard that.
A door?
Door giveaway.
Oh. I actually need a door for my bathroom because I kicked a hole in it.
Jesus.
What'd you do?
Jesus Christ.
Hello, Tassie.
Hello.
I was lacking semen that day.
Stop being a freaking dumbass. I'll stop destroying your freaking place.
Well, I get angry when I don't have my semen.
I mean, don't we all?
What do you mean you're...
Hey, you want to call me a succubus? I'm leaning into it now.
It's already bad enough you already act like a freaking reprobate, so you might as well freaking own it.
Act like a what?
It's a reprobate.
Use that word like three times tonight. What does that mean, Chuck? I thought he said rumple bait.
No, reprobate. I know what I fucking said.
Okay. Cool. Did you learn a new word today, Bubba? Hello? Oh, did you learn that word today?
No, I've been known that word, actually.
Oh, you're bringing out the blackness.
You want to know what the word reprobate actually means?
Did you pull it up on Google? Okay, yes, read it.
It means an unprincipled person.
Hmm. Well, mounty up on your fucking moral high horse there, pal. Tell me more. Sorry, did I bring you back?
So how is she a reprobate?
No.
Apparently I'm lacking class.
Well, it didn't say anything about class. He said unprincipled. So how is she unprincipled, Chuck?
Yeah, I have a loose moral character, I guess. How's the virgin server on Discord, Chuck? Do you find a lot of reputable women there, I'm guessing? Definitely not like dudes pretending to be young girls that are virgins.
What?
Huh? Is that where you met your new girlfriend, Chuck?
Oh, no. You have a new girlfriend? Is that a yes?
So you can troll me about it?
I'm just asking questions. I wasn't even the one who initiated that line of questioning, but whatever.
Like, fuck. Like, so you try and use it against me? Like, come on.
Oh, man, Chuck. You're paranoid as fuck with the wrong ones, dude.
What's happening?
I don't know. Chuck's always accusing me of, like...
Well, how should I fucking think about it, then?
Why are you always going after her, though? What'd she do to you?
Really weird.
I'm meaner to you than she is. She's trying to
insult you with your nudes again, Chuck.
How else should I fucking think about that? Like, what the hell?
Like a friend asking about your life because they're interested in knowing what's going on in your life.
I don't have anything. I don't have any interesting that fucking interesting to you. Like, goddamn.
Okay.
I'm just a fucking person. Like, fuck.
So am I. Why do you think that I'm after you? I'm probably one of the least after you people in this place, but... You think what you want.
Yep, keep telling yourself that.
That's true, though.
Okay, you keep telling yourself otherwise. And...
So when are you introducing this to your new girlfriend, Chuck?
When she turns 18?
No, she's above that age.
Okay. So, confirmed new girlfriend. Why isn't she in this server, your server?
She is. I'm just not telling her who she is.
Where'd you meet her?
The virgin server or the mommy server? Mommy lounge, sorry.
None of those.
Did you meet her in here?
No, it's not me.
I'm not talking about you. It's somebody else.
So okay. Don't anybody join all of the sus Discord servers that Chuck posted and then look and see who else is in there.
Well, at least I ain't a freaking cheater.
I guess that's good.
Let's see.
Hell, my last fucking ex that I was with, like fucking 7 years ago, fucking cheated on me.
Yeah. Is it the sass girl?
What? Wait, what the fuck are you talking about?
Well, I'm just looking through the list here.
No. No, she's not in the server.
I'm surprised that she doesn't have a role. But I'm assuming it's that.
That would make it too easy.
It's SAS or it's
No, it's not. It's not sassy. The sassy person is actually a dude.
So it's orangey.
Nope.
Then it's this Nisku Nighty.
Nope, wrong again.
Okay, like you're gonna tell me when I'm right.
It'll probably be a tell.
Laney Laser Pointer Limited.
Nope. Wrong again.
Is it Laney?
Nope.
Icy Dank? Icy Today?
No.
Chuck, did you get back with Vega?
No.
John 7978 left.
You sure it's not Icy Danks?
No. That's a dude.
It's all right. Avoid the Penguin. They're new. Yep, it's Avoid the Penguin.
Oh. I guess so. Just Chuck hasn't said anything.
And actually, she actually she has a role.
I don't see a role.
I got a bunch of Pocky today.
Oh, what flavor?
I got strawberry. I got 2 12-packs, one strawberry, one chocolate.
Pocky's not even good, but if anything, the almonds.
And then I got Pocky Almond Crush.
Almond is the only one that's even worth putting in your mouth.
I love almond.
And then I also got cookies.
Wait, did you say
cream? And then I got green tea. Pocky.
Oh, I love Pocky. I got it.
Yeah, I got a bunch of it today while I was out.
So okay, avoid the pain. Okay, so right.
Why do you want to know so much?
I don't.
Why do you want to know so much?
You're trying hard to find out.
Am I trying hard?
You sure are.
Is it
shut up, Tassie.
What did Tassie do?
Nigga, I didn't even say anything.
Tassie then
who is it that just said something? Or is that wait.
Jacob.
Wait, Jacob? Holy shit, I didn't see you there, dude. Holy shit.
Wow. I'm sorry. Cut the shit on you, Jacob. You gonna
I was it spooked the shit out of me there.
Boo.
What's been going on with you, Jacob?
Not much. Just went to Chinatown trying to find a candy that I like and I can't find it. Damn.
Wait, you're in Chinatown?
Yeah, I went to Chinatown today.
Do they have sideways vaginas?
Yeah. They even had bent left hook vaginas too.
Please tell me they have a fucking little Tokyo over there too.
Kind of. Not as good as the one in LA though. We do got all for Japan Japanese stuff in it. And a bunch of restaurants. And you got an anime.
Yeah, apparently LA is where it's all at now.
Yeah, but we got the biggest Chinatown though.
Chuck, your girlfriend is she they. What the fuck does that mean?
You don't want to know.
It means it's a boy, doesn't it?
It has some dingly bits.
Oh my god! Look, aren't you just fire hose yesterday?
The fire hose is swinging.
Oh my god.
Like, Chuck, I have no problem with that personally, but I thought yesterday you were saying, you know, So men should know their men or whatever.
I think it's pretty fa-
I'm not being a word. I
don't know what word.
Yo.
What, that's dude? Weird.
And once again, you're wrong.
Okay.
Okay, so it's a different person. It's that's not the one you're dating.
We found her already.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So you found her? No way.
No. She's still playing the guessing game.
Oh.
What's going on?
Still playing.
I thought you found her.
Still playing the whole guess who game. Yeah.
Oh.
No, I already won.
Nope.
So you did find him.
Set the board.
Okay. Penguin chick. Oh. Oh. I don't know who that is. But if she's in this group, then it won't be hard to find her.
Oh my god, are y'all retarded or are you just not listening?
Not sorry. That's funny. So that's who it is, Chuck?
What?
That's who it is?
The girl just, or the girl, yeah, they said they don't know who you are.
Wrong! Wrong person!
Who the fuck is Chuck?
Wrong person!
Oh, they said they raided your server earlier. Brilliant.
They ran.
Okay, one down. Let's keep going through the
wow, one down. How many more to go?
Not that many, unless it's you and you're just playing it off.
Also, no, Chuck, I would not just play it off.
You'd own your love with Chuck, because I mean that's
yeah. If there was any, which there isn't.
Damn,
that was cool.
And it's nothing against you, Chuck. I like you as a friend.
Fucking icy. Melter join. Glob. Is it all seeing duck?
Wrong.
Oh, is it breezy?
You're looking in the wrong area.
I'm looking in your server list. Where the fuck else should I look?
The people who have actual roles.
I mean, I'm not seeing anybody new.
Lucifer, February 26th.
Lucy, yeah. I mean,
oh.
No, wrong again.
Damn.
Is it Shits and Giggles?
Wrong.
They don't have
is Chuck your girlfriend in here?
No, that's Matriarch.
They might be sitting in the VC.
The one from Georgia, Chuck?
Yes.
Who's that?
Ooh. He has a new girlfriend from Georgia.
He's a southern belle.
Who is it, corn dogs?
I'm not telling you.
Hikaru?
I'm not sure. He just
He just told me that there's a girl from Georgia he's been talking to, and he's very loyal to
her. Oh, Georgia? I know who he's talking about.
Is it Hikaru? Yeah, Cappy's from Georgia.
Yep, Cappy is from Georgia.
Cappy again. Is your girlfriend?
Nope.
It's you. That's cute. Again. That Canadian retard. It is
wrong Cappy. Again. Wrong again.
Well, if you just tell us, all this drama will be over with, Chuck.
Nobody cares, corn dogs.
It's Cappy. Literally, people from her server said they came here raiding the server earlier. But yes, Cappy's your girlfriend. That's super cute.
No, wrong.
Okay, then who is it?
No, this person, Chuck talked to them 2 years ago. If you guys follow Chuck Lore, you'd know all this, by the way. Chuck talked to them 2 years ago, then they fell out of touch, and then this person randomly called Chuck on his phone, and they've been talking ever since. Correct, Chuck?
Correct.
Oh, he's dating Shaylin now. I get it.
Wrong.
Yeah.
So, somehow this person that he met online, somehow 2 years after they met, found his phone number and called him up. You tell me if this makes any sense to you guys. It doesn't make any sense to me. And now they're together. So yeah, that's what's going on.
So have you made like a declaration or whatever, Chuck? Like, does she know that? Is she like your girlfriend or?
Yes, me and her already said that we're a couple now.
Did you say I love you?
Yes.
Oh, that's have you sexted? Happy?
Have you sexted with her?
We've texted.
Have you done phone sex, like voice sex, like jacked off?
No.
While talking? No. Well, that's the baby, next step.
Baby. Oh, you sounded so sad when you said no. Whose cat is talking?
I don't hear a cat.
Well, not right now, but I heard a cat. Oh.
Meow.
Oh, there's
a cat.
Yeah.
Oh,
treat me like I'm fucking crazy. We're cats.
Well, Chuck, I'm happy for you. I'm glad you found love, my man. I want this to be a lasting and loving relationship, and I want it to be fulfilling for you. I'm very happy for you, buddy.
I want your butt to get so filled with this love. It's weird.
You deserve it, Chuck. You haven't had love in a long time, so you deserve it. You're a good man.
Thank you. At least somebody finally admits it. Thank God.
Why won't you just tell us who? Why don't you guys lean into this love?
Hope you're not embarrassed by her or something.
Yeah, or is she
up?
Huh?
Maybe she's really fat, or she's a person of color or something, and he's embarrassed.
Well, let's start doing it so they can meet.
Chuck loved
maybe because I value her privacy right now.
Okay.
I don't know.
Well, what race is she, Chuck? That's an important question.
She's the same race as I am.
Black.
Aryan.
So a vampire.
Now, why do you always got to bring race into shit?
Because I'm liberal.
That means you're a racist.
Yep.
Oh, hey, I own that, okay?
Always playing the damn race card.
Is she blonde or brunette? Is she blonde or brunette? Because I know you like brunettes.
I know she's brown haired just like I am.
Nice. How old is she? Older than you?
She's around my age.
Damn, sounds like the perfect woman. She's white, brunette, around your age appropriate. This is good news, Chuck. I'm very happy for you.
In the mirror with like lipstick on? Yeah,
I mean, I'm not getting any fucking younger here.
One is. Kind of how it works.
Is she... I have a question. Is she gothic? Or is she normie?
She's into the whole goth thing, but she's not one of those like hardcore types.
She's not like you're gonna have to turn her into a vampire.
Does she believe in God?
Does she believe?
Sorry, I'm stoned.
I talk like that when I'm stoned.
Believe in God? Talk like
that. She does believe in God.
Yeah, that's good. I'm happy.
I know, right?
Happy about that.
And one more question. Is she sexy?
Well, she's definitely more attractive than my ex.
Don't talk about Vega like that. It's mean.
No, I'm not talking about... No, I'm not talking about her.
You guys still talk? You and Vega?
No. She quit talking, actually.
Like, overall, or just to you, you mean?
She just quit being active on she just quit being active on Discord because she just got tired of all the fucking bullshit, man.
Oh, gotcha.
So, Chuck, I have seen you go through a couple relationships since I've known you. And they've all ended badly.
And you're telling me this, and you've told me that you've never been through fucking relationships. You need to point some fingers back at yourself, man.
Oh man, I've been through some terrible relationships. You're right. I agree with you. But no, it's just being an observer and a fan of you. What I want to tell you is what I've seen you not do. And I'm trying to be nice here. I'm trying to help you.
How could you look at the speck in your own brother's eyes when you can't even pull the plank out of your own eye?
Look, I have very successful relationships, Chuck.
Chuck, are you okay? Do you smell toast?
So let me let me just
plank in your
this
eye.
This is all I'm trying to say. Let me just get out this one thought, Chuck. Let me get out this one thought. You need to plan on meeting up with her, taking her out to a nice date. And buying her things is a form of affection. That's what I have to say. That is it.
Or just give her money.
But I definitely don't want you to just be in a long distance relationship. I want this to be the real thing where you actually get touched and loved, you know?
Like Cobes and that chick. I don't know her name.
Yeah.
Jessica, whatever. Her name's Jessica.
Oh, Jessica, yeah.
Last week. And it really went to hell, too.
He'd send her pizza tonight, so, you know.
Well, I guess they really are going to stick through it.
That's crazy. They're going to be like the next Attila and Jewel. But maybe a little less crazy. God, I hope they don't have
a lot more interesting than the Truman Show.
I just watched that the other day.
Like Blade and Beck. Are you feeling happy, Chuck, about your relationship?
Yes, I am, actually.
You sound happy.
I'm happy for you.
No.
Do you tell her about all the drama that goes on Discord for you, or do you keep that to yourself?
I've actually told her some things, but she actually understands.
That's a really good relationship. If you could tell her things and, like, you know, open up to her, that's a really good thing.
Wait, who is this chick? Where is she from?
She's from Georgia, but I'm not telling telling you her name.
Not, oh my god, dude. Not, like, real life stuff. I'm not a weirdo.
I doubt that.
What? Chuck, do you want me to, like, leave, dude? You're so fucking rude.
And you think you aren't?
Chuck.
Don't be trying to point fingers at me when you came to point fingers back at yourself.
You mean
need to look
one...
at yourself first. We start pointing fingers at me.
I think it's when you point one finger at someone else, you're pointing four back at yourself. Is the thing that you're struggling to say? But point taken.
Yeah, but are you applying? Yeah, but are you applying to it?
What? I'm sorry.
Yeah, you may. Yeah, you may take my point, but are you applying it to the point?
I actually just gave up on trying to communicate with you, honestly.
Chuck wins.
Good job, buddy.
Yep, I win by I win by default.
Yay! A winner is you.
Forfeit.
What is a Meg Mucklebone?
A Megalodon. It's a it's a very large shark.
No, Meg Mucklebone.
I thought you said Megalodon.
No, I heard of that.
Oh my god.
I'll be right back. I just have to wash my hair out.
Okay, cool. Do it with cold water.
I'm just gonna mute. I'll do it with cold water?
Yes, if you do it with hot, it'll fall. Half the color will fall out right away.
Okay.
And corn dogs, no. And corn dogs, no. That is not.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay, I was just asking. Thank you.
Which one of those is a female? I'm confused.
See, the one on the left is a dude, and the one on the right is a female.
If you say so.
I'm not
blind. That's that Articus guy, huh?
Yeah, that's Farticus with his 55-year-old girlfriend who doesn't know he's e-dating Banana Kadabra. Oops, did I say that out loud? Whoops.
Oops. Ugh, what is with that pubic hair thing on his chin? Ugh, gross. Well, congratulations on the relationship. I'm happy for you, Chuck.
Motherfuck.
What? What happened? Hello?
Hello?
I think we're still here.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I'm here. Is your brain there?
Yep.
I highly fucking doubt that. Since everybody wants to fucking blow their damn brains with fucking drugs, and I wonder why they're so fucking reprobated. Like, goddamn.
Right. Hell yeah, drugs are sick.
Oh, I'm missing a key.
I'm pretty much the best at using drugs.
Octopus joined. Hello?
Pretty loud.
What?
I was watching that stream from Glitter. Playing that game.
Oh.
Glitter's playing the game.
I was like, who's fucking Glitter?
Yeah, I keep doing that too.
It was like, what? Like, there's a stream. I was like, oh yeah, huh, someone's playing a game.
Yeah, she's playing Infra.
And I know what to do next, except I'm missing a key. And it could really be anywhere.
Damn.
I picked up a key that said control room, because I need to get into that thing down there to put the fuses in. But, yeah, I don't know where the key is. So I'm thinking of backtracking and making sure I actually picked up that control room key, because I'm assuming that's what... Maybe that's not the control room. I don't know.
Well, it's got to be somewhere in that damn area.
Well, it might be a ways back, if I'm not lucky. And, oh, I didn't look in here. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, see, I got the keys off the hook there. Just dishes and stuff. More dishes, more dishes. I'm just going to throw them everywhere. I don't think it would be in here.
Okay, you can actually mute this and not have it interfere.
Mute what?
The stream so it doesn't. Because I think it's doing a feedback loop on my microphone.
What are you up to, Socknet, Jacob?
Just kind of bored, actually.
Drinking?
Think about actually having a drink tonight. Haven't really had much alcohol since I got sick on St. Patty's Day.
Sick like you threw up from drinking?
Yeah, I had to go to the hospital because I didn't stop throwing up. So they said I had a gastritis because of it, which meant I damaged my stomach lining.
Oh.
And it took like a week for it to grow back. Now that it's finally grown back enough for me to eat again, maybe I'll have a drink tonight instead of like 50 drinks or whatever I had.
I
want to be a hell of a lightweight. I think it's been 2 weeks, a full 2 weeks now. Yeah, it's been a full 2 weeks since the last time I had any alcohol.
What do you got?
I got a bottle of vodka and some orange soda, and I might put a little bit of lime juice in it to make it a little different.
Fresh lime? Nice.
Yeah, fresh lime. I'm thinking about going to the BevMo and getting margarita and stuff. And fancy, since I'm such a lightweight, I might get actual fancy tequila this time.
What's fancy to you? Don Julio?
Thinking about Don Julio. Think about getting one of each of the three different flavors they have.
Blue, yellow, and some shit. Just like Patron.
Yeah, or I might just get one Don Julio and then one Patron. I like Patron.
Jesus Christ.
The bar charges a lot, so they charge like $14 to make it with Patron.
Jesus, fucking
Christ. What, Chuck? What's your problem, Chuck?
Nothing, dude.
Okay.
I found my way into the room, Chuck. I don't know if they're still watching.
Miserable cunt.
And you think you weren't?
I'm sorry?
You think you weren't?
You're into fisting, Chuck?
No, you said you just called me a miserable cunt, and yet you say, and you think you aren't?
I didn't say that.
I just heard you say it. What the fuck? So you're going to lie about something that I just heard you say? What the fuck?
Alright, I said it. But yeah. You're being a fucking prick to me, so calm down.
I just heard you say that.
I know, I did. Cause you're
no,
being
you, I know, no, no, I just, no, I just heard you say miserable cunt.
I know, I did
don't
say
fucking,
it.
Don't fucking lie to me.
She's not lying. She just said she said it.
Calm down, dude. You call me a sucky bitch every day. Like, what do you expect? Me to be all nicey nice?
Oh my god. Do I need a fucking build a dungeon?
Yeah. I think you do.
Fucking torture devices and
tell me about the dungeon, please. What would your dungeon look like?
And have my fucking armory stored up in there?
Oh, that's probably not the best idea, considering I'm a bit of a nutcase and I'll probably slip out of whatever you know, things you've got me tied down with, restraints. I'm gonna get into your armory.
Hey, Chuck, can I be the dungeon master?
We're going to have a fucking Mexican standoff, buddy. Except it's going to be a white one. a white Mexican standoff.
Dungeon Master Sockman.
I'll be a good dungeon master. Everyone already thinks I already have a dungeon with Christine's name on it. I might as well actually make one for real.
There you go.
Get restraints, a whip, some rope, a bondage bed. Join.
Bondage bed.
Joy!
Who just joined?
Corn dogs. So tell me about the dungeon.
Oh, yeah.
Slash armory. Which I'm again saying probably not the smartest idea, but.
Hey, Chuck, she's asking about your dungeon slash armory. What would you keep in yours?
Some swords, some maces, some axes, some bullwhips.
Talk about really big evil.
Kinky.
I like to put mace in my oatmeal. Very good.
An not Iron that, Maiden.
Not that kind of mace.
Mucho tasty.
Pepper spray?
No, there's a spice called mace. I know. Okay.
No, a mace is a...
It's the basically... ball on a chain with the spikes, we know.
It's also, it also a porn product.
Maces don't always have to have spikes. They can have fins on it.
Razor blades like in Kill Bill.
That'd be scary.
Goku de na. Okay, never mind.
Is that Quentin singing?
What the hell is going on out there?
He must be in a good mood.
Oh, you're turning the damn AC on. Okay.
Yeah, so closing everything up.
Man, it's already that hot.
That's cool.
No. And if anything, you should have the windows open at night because it's going to be cooler at night. But go ahead and waste electricity, Quentin, whatever his name is. Nighttime is for fans and open windows. May.
Well, there is something that you're not accounting for. This house absorbs heat.
Humidity?
No, this house absorbs heat.
Oh, yeah?
House of hatred. Window.
All the heat that was going on during the day, this house absorbed it, and now it's nighttime and it's still hot now. That's what you're not
understanding.
Wow, Chuck, I used to live in a house that had no central air, and at night we would open the windows and turn on the attic fan, and that would circulate the cool air from outside throughout the house. We certainly weren't turning.
No, you don't understand the house that I'm living in. So.
I don't understand.
You got to get one of those window AC units, bro.
What do you think you're using? AC.
Central air is on.
Well, if it'll bring down the fucking temperature, it's fucking boiling hot in here.
It's probably because you dumbasses had the windows open all day. You should have had the curtains closed.
Well, the windows are closed now. They're closed now.
Well, it's night out, retard. It's not... Okay, you do it your way, buddy.
It's your power bill.
Oh, shit. It's your power bill.
I'm glad I don't have to pay utilities here.
I'm assuming you let the sun shine into the house all goddamn day long. That was
mistake. Well, we don't. Well, well, the reason why is because we don't run the AC during the fucking day.
It's hot in Florida.
It's hot during the day, especially if you have the curtains drawn and the sun beaming in.
I mean, why would you have the AC running when it's during the day when it's so hot outside? Because of the hot is just gonna make you waste power. You want to run your AC at night, not during the fucking day.
That doesn't make any sense. But tell me more.
How have you lived in Florida for so long and are still so fucking wrong?
Yeah.
Guys, Tassie, shut the fuck up, dude. You haven't lived in Florida like I have, motherfucker.
I've lived in Florida my entire fucking life, you retard.
I'm sorry.
I live in Louisiana.
You can talk about Florida all you want, but it gets extremely hot and humid where I am, and we're not that dumb.
Well, guess what? My father has lived. My father lived in Florida his entire
Navy career. Dad's dead. Look where it got him. What does your dad have to do with anything, Chuck? We're talking about you running the fucking AC at night. Do you not have fans?
If you run it during the daytime, you're just going to waste power.
You're wasting power running it at night.
Yeah. I live in Louisiana. It's hot as fucking humid.
Because the moment you turn the AC back off, it's gonna heat right back up, and you're having to turn it back on just to get it to cool back down.
Who was saying
just,
that?
That's wasting. That's wasting it, man.
So Cajun, would you run the AC at night, or would you run it during the day?
The day, and it hardly ever comes on. Like it
you
comes
know, man,
on
you,
when
it, you guys don't it, know shit, man. You guys don't know shit. So stop trying to talk. stop trying to fucking talk to me like you.
Until Louisiana is more human.
He's in Louisiana.
Stop trying to talk to me like you're a bunch of fucking holier than thou motherfuckers, okay? Stop trying to talk
to
me.
No, we're not.
What does that have to do with being holy? It's AC.
Yeah, we're literally talking about how to properly cool your house and save money, but you do what you want, buddy. Run it at night when it's cool outside. Maybe you just need to recharge your units.
My air conditioner doesn't even come on at night because fucking cool, but during the day it does.
Maybe it's an older unit. Hello?
It's brand new.
So then why run it at night when it's cool out? Why not open the windows?
Well, it doesn't come on at night. My mom has got menopause, so, you know, it's just, she's hot, but it doesn't really come on much at night.
But yeah, because it's cooler at night.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's when a smart person.
But this house retains heat. It absorbs heat.
What is it?
That's when you. Oh God. Okay.
That's why you air it out. You open up all the windows and you open the doors and you let the air circulate throughout the home.
You're not getting it. I'm not gonna. No, you don't get it. You don't fucking.
You don't get it. You don't get it, bro. You don't get it, Chuck.
Y'all are just a bunch of reprobates.
We're not arguing, bro. I
love when Chuck learns new words.
No, it just says no. Y'all are the ones acting like a bunch of fucking holier-than-thou reprobates, man. Like, goddamn.
We're acting like sensible adults.
What you don't get is they're living in a fucking crazy concrete shack that isn't. People aren't even supposed to live in.
Aww.
Well, it's all I can fucking afford, okay?
Well, I mean, if it's hot at night, surely it's hot during the day. So your argument still doesn't make any goddamn sense to me, but whatever, dude. Do what you do.
Mm-hmm.
Glad you're comfortable. Maybe if fucking Quentin didn't have that Xbox running
just
hot all day.
You're just trying to come over here trying to dictate how we should run the fucking AC. I'm like, no.
I
would never come to that part of Florida, bud.
Oh, well, good. Well, good. Okay, stay over there, Thought.
Thought? That hostile over there.
Instead of me saying, come over here, stay over there, Thought.
You wouldn't know what to do if I showed up at your fucking door.
Does your girl know how you talk to women? Has she learned that yet?
That's a good question.
Sorry, that's just how I talk to thoughts.
You're quite the misogynist.
That's just how I talk to thoughts, man.
Oh. How is she a thought?
Okay, good. Hope you don't talk to dudes like that, man.
Yeah, you get punched in the mouth.
I talk to soy boy. I talk to soy boys like that too.
Who's the soy boy?
Okay.
Someone who's not gonna bust him in the mouth.
Yeah.
Bust up in his mouth, Chuck.
And I'm not talking about
semen.
Shut up, Tassie. Piece of shit.
Oh man.
But that too.
I didn't know it was a compliment. Thank you, Chuck. Get mugged. I didn't know it was a compliment. Sorry, Chuck. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
That's good of you, man.
Hey, that's just my dog playing with the toys.
Aw.
Whose cat was that, by the way?
Huh?
Ah, the cat earlier. I just want to see Kitty.
Oh. Yeah, I did. I did hear your cat meowing. I just got a hair treatment on my head, like a hair mask.
Oh.
I wear it overnight. And then I take a shower in the morning and rinse it out.
Nice. You did cold water, right?
Yeah.
It just helps keep the cuticle closed and keeps the color. And especially with something like Manic Panic, it just doesn't penetrate the hair shaft.
quick bleach bath will help that.
So did you figure out who his girlfriend was?
Yes.
Wrong. Okay.
What? Who's wrong?
I think he's trying to say you were wrong.
Your butt's wrong.
My butt is. Oof.
Her butt is very tight because she works out.
It's a good butt.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a good butt. It's worth a lot of money, so I wouldn't if I were you, Chuck.
Chuck, I think this guy Pete thinks that. Oh.
And you were saying thought?
That Pete guy thought you were a chick and he wanted to know if you were single.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, bye, Pete. Well, it's a compliment at least, right? Have you made egg salad with those eggs?
Which eggs? Yeah.
Chuck got like 60 eggs delivered the other day. And
oh my gosh. Hey, well, that's food though. I'd be happy for that.
I would be too. Mm-hmm. I would make a huge thing of egg salad. I love egg salad.
I'd probably make deviled eggs.
That's what I was thinking.
Or dank as well.
Yeah. Deviled eggs.
Deviled eggs. Yum. Egg salad. Scrambled eggs, omelets, quiche.
Pickled eggs.
You could do a frittata. Mm.
I've never had a pickled egg. What's that like?
That's actually pretty good. They kind of taste like pickles, but they're like eggs. Like, they sell them at a grocery store in my town. I've only ever tried one of them, but I've never bought a whole jar of them.
I love pickled eggs. They're like the beet pickled eggs where they're red.
Yeah.
I love pickled beets. I love eggs are pretty good.
Grandma used to do pickled eggs. She used to make them.
That's my dog after I just went for a smoke.
Kind of dog. Oh, it's pretty cute.
He's going nuts. He's like, where have you been? I was gone for like not even 5 minutes.
Is it a puppy?
Yeah, it's a puppy. Are you gonna let me come through, silly goose? Uh-huh. You gonna do that?
Oh, he's so chunky.
Yeah, I got him from a farm. Not like a puppy farm, but like he grew up on a farm. Hey, what is this? Oh, it's one of my socks. Okay, whatever. Okay.
Just careful he doesn't eat it, or you'll have to get surgery for him.
Okay. No, I'll just take it away from him then. See for... Don't worry, I'm actually feeding him, unlike Rick and Max. I still remember when Jaden sent all that spicy food to his head. That was funny.
To Rick's house?
Yeah, remember all that spicy food that Jaden sent?
Yeah.
You hungry? I'm a little hungry. I'll give him some food. Excuse me, buddy. Back up.
Wow, so I've ascended from sucky bitch to thoughtbot.
Thoughtbot?
Apparently. I had just changed my av too. Sheesh, keep up with your big brain, Chuck.
For Harlot Joy. There you go. Southern. Hey, no nibbling on my knee, please.
Hey, Southern.
Yes.
Southern Bear. That's a cute puppy.
Mm-hmm.
Chuck, was that Fluffy earlier crying? I know I heard a cat.
No.
What a cutie.
It's the agonizing cries of the damned souls.
I'm sorry, mm-hmm. What? Who's crying?
It's the agonizing cries of the damned souls.
Damned souls? What is damned? What are you
saying? I don't hear him.
Using a black mirror or something?
Well, hello, Mama Southern. Nice to see ya.
Hey, sweetheart. How are you doing?
Look who's here, Chuck.
Hi, Southern.
Hey, guys. How are y'all?
Good.
Oh, it's a cute puppy.
That's my puppy.
That's your puppy. Is it she or he?
It's a she. Oh, wait, no. The puppy's a he.
The puppy's beautiful. He's beautiful.
Thank you.
What's his name?
He's busy giving himself a bath.
What'd you name him?
Sometimes he fights his own foot.
Does it have a name or no?
Yeah, his name is Fenrir. F-E-N-R-I-R.
Fenrir is actually a male name, actually.
Well, it is. Well, this is a male.
It's a boy.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, it is a boy.
Put on your listening ears, Chucky.
It was a she. Okay, never mind.
Just shed. Chuck can't hear over the roar of his AC.
Actually, I can hear just fine.
Oh, good.
Ooh.
It's still cold where I'm at.
I know.
I've been living like 1 week where I actually wish I had an AC. It only happens like 1 week out of the whole year where I wish I had one. It's 50 degrees right now. It's probably cold. It's probably warmer in his refrigerator than it is outside right now.
Yeah, I think it's 80 outside. I don't know.
It's 7 degrees Celsius for me. I'm in Canada.
We love Canadians.
Yeah, Canadian bacon. And their bacon. Love their bacon.
Oh, yeah. I like bacon with maple syrup.
How did you do that to my sausage? I get pancakes and sausage.
Yeah, they're called pigs on a blanket.
Yeah.
And they're they're usually served with maple syrup.
Yeah, I think only IHOP makes them. It's one place I know that had them. Oh, that, and I'll never buy them from the frozen section. I'll never do the frozen section again. I was never able to make them any good.
What, pancakes and sausage ones?
Yeah, the pigs and blankets at the at the grocery store. I think it's Jimmy Dean brand.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way to make them any good.
Oh,
I put the oven instructions and the microwave both ways. They're not very good.
Okay, maybe not with cheese. Like.
No, I don't put cheese on them. I eat them like I would when I order pancakes and sausage as sides at a restaurant. I go to my diner, I get pancakes normal, and then let's have a side of sausage. I just put them and let the syrup roll over.
They have pancakes and sausage, but they're shaped like a corn dog. Corn dogs, you would love this.
They actually have the
sausage with pancake batter on them.
Yeah,
right.
Jimmy Dean brand has those.
Dude, I can't remember the brand, but yeah, I've seen them before too.
Yeah. It's the Jimmy Dean ones.
Yeah, it's the Jimmy Dean, but they're not a very good brand though. And Whole Foods doesn't even have a meat version. They're like a vegan, some kind of vegan sausage. I won't even touch
it. I'll admit, I do like the Jimmy Dean croissants. I like those. Those are good.
All the sandwiches, the breakfast sandwiches. I used to have those.
And the biscuits. The biscuits are good too.
Yeah, the bacon, egg, and cheese ones, they're good.
Yeah, I used to get them. Think about next week getting a tube of biscuits and making them next week. I'm thinking about doing it. Just make it myself. Because I found some really good meat at Trader Joe's. It's like some Italian. I think it's like Italian or something. It's some Italian like sliced, like a deli meat. They're gonna make a hell of good freaking
sandwich. Because there's no such thing as good quality meat at Trader Joe's. All bad.
Yeah.
Oh, all the. I got some of them pretty good.
If you want good meat, you go to a freaking slaughterhouse, man. Like a meat market. That's where you find the good meat.
Oh, is that where you go?
Do slaughterhouses take food stamps?
Yeah, nowadays they do.
They take pity.
People in Chinatown that take food stamps. Pretty much all the slaughter places in Chinatown take food stamps.
Yeah, even your seafood markets will take EBT.
Yeah. Because I can get lobster and crab and stuff like $10 a pound in Chinatown. It's alive and fighting, but I can get it. Pretty cheap.
Jeep?
Cheap.
Even though the damn shit's expensive as fuck.
Yeah, it kind of sucks out there. It's probably not as I guess they fish for it over there.
Why,
fish
for yeah, why would it be more expensive in Florida versus landlocked?
Yeah, lobster comes from Maine. It's from your side. I don't think we have lobster in the Pacific. At least not over here. We've got crab.
No,
Chuck,
you
know,
Maine is where it's at. That's where you find your lobsters up in Maine.
Chuck, I was listening to the radio, the news today on the radio, and they were talking about the Florida election that's upcoming, and they were saying that abortion is actually on the bill for an anti-abortion law is on the bill for Florida.
Yeah.
How are you going to vote on that, Chuck? Are you going to vote for the anti-abortion law to outlaw abortion in Florida or against it?
I don't want to get into that.
There are no right answers, Chuck.
No right answer.
I mean, there is a right answer. I think me and corn dogs have the same view on it, but you know.
There is a
right answer. That's your right answer. Yeah, there is absolutely a right answer.
I know my church is.
I am pro life though.
Of course you are.
Mm-hmm. My church does exist. I know they're going to vote for the ban. Because they have voted for bans here.
What do you think, Sockness? How do you feel about it? Right. Step away from church. How do you feel about it?
I was always pro-life, even before I became born again. I was still pro-life.
Situational pro-life.
Situational, yeah. Like if there's rape.
Because from what I've seen, the Democrats are using abortions as a fucking child sacrifice ritual.
Yeah,
I've personally paid for 11 abortions that I was responsible for, and I think I should be able to keep doing that.
And that's just fucking witchcraft. Like, come on.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay, there are a bunch of people in voice chat who have not said a single word. Can we, like...
And?
I don't want to interrupt.
No, not you.
Neither.
It's just weird when people only listen.
Well, let them listen if they want to listen. Like, shit, I don't give a shit. I mean, as long as they're not... As long as they're, like... You know,
not what
interrupting, I guess,
like long as they're not malicious or anything like that.
How can you know if they aren't saying anything? Maybe they're just recording,
right?
Well, I assume at all times I'm being recorded if I'm on the internet.
One thing you've ever said, Jacob, that I agree with. Mm-hmm.
Considering everyone like was always asking about Christian, I assume I'm being recorded and there's gonna be. I'm gonna find. I do look for my name on YouTube to make sure, see if I am being recorded, if someone's recording it or not. It happens on other people's stuff. Well, yeah, though.
Well, you know, people are gonna use the internet for malicious purposes. You know,
oh, like how you got doxxed.
Don't go there.
Oh.
Did Cruella really dox you, Chuck, or is that just a rumor?
Yeah, she did, and she won't take responsibility for that shit.
Well, I don't think it was her that did it.
I don't think she did either. Cruella would have said, I did it.
She wants to come in BC right now. She wants to come in BC right now and talk to you about it. Will you let her?
No, she was blasting it all over in all the fucking servers. Like, no, man, I ain't gonna forgive that shit. Nah.
She wants to talk to you right now.
Chuck, how do you know? Look, Chuck, hold on. How do you know? Look,
How many people have made fake Chuck accounts before and done that shit? You think if Cruella was going to do that, she would do it with her own account? No.
Oh, really?
It was mighty convenient. I saw it. I haven't done anything. I've stayed completely out of all of it, but you never know, Chuck. You've known Cruella longer than anybody here. You could at least hear her out. You know people have done that to you, too.
I'm fucking doxing people. I just don't do that stupid shit.
No, I didn't say you did, honey. I said that there are people who have, faked your profile and done stupid shit and said stupid shit. You know they have. So why can't that be the case here? You think Cruella is going to just dox you with her, you know, where people can take screenshots of her doxing you? I think it's all pretty fishy.
I just saw her do that in fucking in Masshole and
you
even
don't
in my
know if it was her, though. Do you know that that was her? For
yeah,
sure.
That was, yeah, that was. I saw it. That was her own fucking account that I saw it from. Her only account that she ever uses. That's it.
Yeah. Well, maybe I stand corrected, but I know people are malicious and you just never know. You know, you've known Cruella a really long time.
Cruella's two-faced. I don't fucking trust her.
Cruella's never been, well, not to me, she's never been two-faced. I've known her for...
No, she is two-faced. I wouldn't trust her with a 10-foot fucking pole. Sorry.
She's been nice to me.
Yeah, because you're blindly falling for her. Blindly.
What?
Yeah. Cajun, stop blindly falling for Cruella.
Oh, okay.
That's why I quit being her fucking friend. I quit being that shit because now I see that she's not really my friend when she wants to go around fucking blasting my fucking address every fucking where. I'm like, no, that's just not a fucking friend. Nah, you're gonna do that shit to me? That's fucking treason.
Maybe her feelings were hurt, Chuck.
No, that's fucking treason, man. That's fucking treason.
Chuck, do you know the song about the Eensy Weensy Spider?
You commit fucking crimes like that against me? I consider that fucking treason, man.
Treason, motherfucker. Shut up, Quentin. Get a job.
Maybe he knows the song.
Sure he does.
I need someone to sing it.
You betray my trust and friendship. I will classify that as treason.
Treason.
Yep.
I get it.
And treason is an unforgivable crime.
Aren't you like a little bit interested in what she has to say?
She chose her bed. She can fucking lie in it.
Okay, I get it.
Well, if you want to know what she says about it, why don't you just DM her yourself? Pretty clear she's not going to be coming back in here.
And she can stay wherever the fuck she came from, too. I want nothing to do with her. I already blocked her on YouTube and on fucking Discord.
I'll let it go, I promise. But, like, here's the thing. You and I both know you have done this out of
not,
anger.
This is not up for negotiation. End of discussion.
All right.
You're either my friend or you're my foe. If you're with me, you're either with me or you're against me.
Friend or foe?
Hello, Chuck. Are you deleting that? You fucking baby.
You gonna start this shit with me, huh?
What's he deleting?
You gonna start this shit with me, other juice? You gonna start this shit with me? Come on.
What did I do? I just asked a question. I don't even know what's going on.
Who's Juice?
AKA Thoughtbot.
Unmuted.
Who's Juice?
I just told you. Baby moss. Baby underscore moss.
Standard rules.
Don't be mean to Juice, Chuck. I love her.
More like baby sloth.
Whoa. Why does she have to be baby sloth? That's your new name now, Juice. You're not baby moth, you're baby sloth. You're on out.
I love sloths, so
I do too. They're so cute.
They're completely happy with that.
Oh, then there's a perfect character for you. Then there's a perfect character on Ice Age for you, then. Yep.
Baby sloth.
Chuck, what was the movie about the bunny who wanted to be a cop? It was like a cartoon.
I don't fucking remember. Oh, wait. No, I'm sorry. No, that was Sam and Max. Sam and Max. I remember.
Zootopia. And they had the little sloth at the DMV.
Yeah, but there was also a cartoon that had a bunny that was actually like a sidekick to a, you know, to a detective who was actually a dog. That was Sam and Max.
So look, Chuck is right even when he's wrong. He's right. Because he's right.
Because I know my damn... Because I know
I
my
know
damn
you book. Do. I know. That's
I lived
what I'm
through the, I lived through the 90s and I lived through the 2000s.
What year you were born?
1990, to be exact.
You would have been a good 80s goth, Chuck.
He would have loved the 80s. He would have fucking loved it.
I was never there, but just from everything I've seen about like 80s and like trad goths and everything that like I think he would have fit in like with the goth clubs and all of that. It was really big. I think he would have been. I think he would have been perfect.
Yeah, well, I wasn't lucky enough to be born in the 80s. Okay, I wasn't lucky for that.
One of the goth
throwback.
You would have probably wanted to be born in the 70s. Because she would have been like 14, 15, 16 when all of it like really got big.
Hell, if I was born in the 70s, man, I'd be like fucking six, like damn near 60 years old right now.
Yeah, but you would have lived through the coolest goth phase in history, though. Arguably.
That's funny.
70s, you'd be younger than that. My mom was born in 59, she's 64. You'd probably be 40 some 50.
Yeah, close to 50 maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, I was born in 85, so I didn't see much of the 80s.
Well, that's because you were young back then. You were just a little boy.
Yeah.
We didn't know.
90s are the shit.
And now look at you.
What?
Yeah, Cajun, now look at you.
Yeah, we're going to see the best years of MTV, though.
You're almost 40 years old.
Mm-hmm.
So what's wrong with that?
And I'm 41.
Chuck, you're going to get there one day, believe me, buddy. Everybody's going to get there one day.
I'll be 40 in the next 6 years.
Yeah, once you hit 40, everything starts falling apart.
Wait, you're older than me, Chuck? No.
I'm 33.
Yeah. But wait, I know your birthday. Hold on. Oh, God.
September 4th.
Right. So you... So I'm you're like 6 months older than you.
Right, no. Hey, what's your sign, Chuck?
I'm a Virgo.
Virgo, okay.
Yes, I was born in September. I was almost born on the 5th, though. If I would have been born like an hour or two later, I would have been born on the 5th. So yeah, I was born at like 10 or 11 o'clock at night.
Okay.
I think I was born at 11.
So a literal creature of the night. Cool.
Yeah, I was born at night. I think it makes perfect sense.
Just not last night, huh, Chuck?
Last night, so funny. Holy crap, voice chats are open on these.
So look, Chuck, I know I said I wasn't going to bring it up again. But that was before Cruella messaged me. And she said, since you won't talk to her on Discord, she said, would you be willing to talk to her on a stream?
No.
Okay.
I'm done with her.
Okay.
After what she did, no.
Gotcha. I'll tell her.
She committed a crime, she's to pay the consequences.
She's committed a crime.
She's got away, Chuck. That is hardcore consequences.
She's got to hear what you got to see. That's a good manly way to do it, you know. I'm not dogging you.
We will not call you Alucard from Castlevania. Or would you rather be? Who would you rather be from that show, Chuck?
What if she could make it all stop, Chuck? What if I could make it all stop? I talked to the guys.
I haven't been in there in a few days. There is nothing. I am done with her.
Got it. Okay. Won't say again. Sorry.
She is forever banished.
She is now called She Will Not Be Named. Did anybody here smoke weed?
Sometimes.
I mean, I do, but I haven't smoked in years.
I'm about to smoke some weed right now.
I don't have any.
I mean, I said I am. I'm about to.
So yeah, how could I smoke something that I don't even have in my own possession? That makes no sense.
You know where to get it?
Why don't you go live, Chuck?
No.
I didn't even know you had a channel. I honestly didn't know until I saw
how
the.
How can
only-
you not know? You better go sub right now. You gotta go sub right now. Let's go. You'll see it.
Okay. Where's Chuck's channel?
Check again.
Check where?
On my Discord profile.
Oh, okay. Hey, relax. Yes, boy.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I found it. I subscribed.
Good. Make sure you turn the bell on.
It's kind of menacing sounding, Chuck.
Yeah. Or else what? Is Jeff the Killer gonna get me in my sleep? If I don't.
Oh, I missed the notification bell.
Yeah, I know.
No, I understand what you meant, but it had a menacing tone to it, and or what seemed to be following.
Yeah.
You think everything is menacing to you, Verbo?
I absolutely do not. Maybe you should play back.
Last I checked, you did. That's weird.
No, you were yelling at me that we were all idiots, and in fact, we are not. So I was irritated. I was not menaced.
I told you about calling people names, Chuck. They get upset.
Thank you when someone said they subbed his channel, or did he say good?
He said good.
Wow. Way to be grateful.
Okay, I'll say thank you.
Well, don't make me do anything, pal.
You're welcome.
The sincerity.
I was going to eventually, I just didn't know where to find you.
Humble.
Because now you can have Chuck 24/7 now.
Eclipse live streams. I saw them have a couple of Chuck streams on it. The makeup stream, I saw that one.
Chuck almost never posts lives. He doesn't care about his audience.
That's not true. Mm-hmm. Stop spreading lies.
Not. You don't hardly ever go live.
You don't care about your audience. You've said it. You don't want to be an entertainer, and that's okay. Don't worry
about
it.
That's so funny.
I never said I never did. Will you stop?
Come back.
Stop fucking lying.
Who?
You.
Did you kick Southern?
No, she left on her own.
I'm back. I'm sorry. I just have shit service. My bad, y'all.
Okay.
Wouldn't be the first time he kicked me, though. We know that. Love you, Chuck.
Do you really mean what you say, or are you just saying it just to butter me up?
What, that I love you?
Do you really mean what you said, or are you just saying that to butter me up?
Who?
You!
Of course I do, Chuck! Are you kidding me? You love to get mad at me, but you never have a reason to be mad at me. I've always stuck up for you, and you know that.
And yet there was times you got mad at me.
Well, you, for good reason, though.
Yeah.
For good, yeah, let's talk about those reasons I got mad at you, Chuck.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna stay mad at me forever, though, right?
I'm not. That's because I love you. I'm not. I don't stay mad at people I love.
Okay, so you don't hold grudges.
No. Well, yeah, I do, but not for people I love. And I love you, Chuck.
Chuck, we've been through so much together. Southern's been through so much with you.
Thank you. Thank you. You have too. You.
All right, I'll accept that.
Thanks. See?
I'll be man enough
to accept. Thank you. You remember when you kicked me for the dev? Remember that? Remember when you kicked me for Lenny? You remember that? I'm picking on you, Chuck. I'm picking.
Chuck, you are an honorable and loyal friend.
You are.
But how come other people don't treat me like that then?
Friendships have their ups and downs, buds. They really do. You know?
It's true.
And I can't think of one time in your long friendship that Cruella has ever done anything bad to you except for, you know, recently, and she did it because she was hurt. She has always stuck up for you. She has always gone to bat for you. I've seen her flip out on a VC with 15 guys for you because they were being an asshole to you and doing you wrong.
Well, two wrongs don't make a right.
No, they don't. They really don't. I think she's just hurt, you know? You hurt her feelings really bad that night. And there's been a couple other things that happened. She was hurt. And I think she immediately regretted it, you know. I think she regrets it. I don't think
People need to stop trying to make deals of me that, you know, that they're not going to get exactly what they freaking want, man. They need to stop making deals of me like that, man. Like, come on.
Sure. I get it. And I don't even think it was the deal, babe. I think the fact she felt very hurt. Like, if you go back and towards the end of that stream, like, you start talking shit about the makeup and saying that she didn't do right and what the hell is wrong with her. And, like, you were saying some pretty mean stuff, Chuck. And she was very hurt by it, you know? And you know, look, you know how the guys can be, and they were pressuring her.
Well, now you see how I feel when people went around hurting me then.
I hate it. I hate it when people hurt you. I jump their asses, Chuck. I've done it 100 times. You know that. Corn Dogs has done it. We don't let people mistreat you.
Like, I don't need more fucking bullshit on my plate than what I already fucking have.
I get that. I 100% get that. I get that. And I mean, I know you, and I think Cruella understands too, maybe, that, you know, you didn't mean a lot of what you were saying, but you just kept saying it, and it hurt her. It hurt her big time. And then there was that thing that happened a few weeks before that between you guys, and it never got resolved. But she swept it under the rug. It just kept building and building and building until she was just really hurt that night. Her feelings were super hurt. Two wrongs don't make a right. You're wrong. You're completely right. But I'm telling you, it's not worth 4 years of friendship that I have seen her, not when you're not even around, Chuck. She's taking bullets for you.
I'm still around. Holy.
I'll admit the things that I've done, okay? That was terrible, okay? I'll admit it.
So let her admit the things that she's done, and you guys be friends the way you're supposed to be friends.
But that doesn't mean for her to do the shit that she did to me. Just
Tell her how bad it upset you.
I've said, you know, things went, you know.
Well, it wasn't right. I think she'd agree with that. But don't throw a 4-year relationship away over you both being having your feelings hurt. That's crazy, Chuck.
Yeah, I kind
of. Cruella has actually stopped a lot of things that have happened that could have happened to you. You don't understand. I have watched Cruella go to bat for you a million times. Well, because of
her, my fucking address is out there now.
Well, you know what? Maybe if you make up with her, that we can both go talk to the guys and make this shit soon.
Nope, it's out there forever. You can't fucking change it. It's done. It's over and fucking done with.
Yeah, between a couple of discords, it can be contained, Chuck. If you do something about it now, you're crazy if you don't think so.
No, they Discord watches. No, watches.
You think the dark hole?
That's just how the internet works.
Correct. You think that the dark hole is going to give up that address to anybody else? No, they've kept it. I haven't really been in there the last couple of days.
You can,
but I could go talk to them.
Once people starts flaunting shit around the fucking internet, it's out there forever.
It's not yet. It is very contained right now.
What are you?
I don't know. In a week from now,
what are you bitching about? You're on the internet.
You came in.
You're
rather
on
late.
The internet.
You came in here
what
rather
are you
late.
Bitching about?
You came in here rather late to the conversation.
Jesus.
And giggles.
I guess I did, man. Are you guys all like pissed off about the internet and all that shit? The fuck are you doing, guy?
No, I'm not pissed Crackle. About that. No, it's just how the internet works. It's the information highway.
Super highway.
Any right-minded person should know that.
Like-minded, right? How many people are here are like-minded? Any chance? Who's here like-minded?
Well, if you're not right in the head, then you ain't gonna freaking know that kind of shit. So,
I'm right in my head. I just know why I'm not. Does that count?
Empress,
I'll wait.
Empress.
Why would I not be right in my head, sir? You do know better, right? Clearly you know what's better, but here we are. On just another significant program, here we are. Once again.
Hey, Empress.
Jesus Christ.
You hear me?
And wait, what are you going to do? Blame me now? For God's sake, yeah. Catch up, Mustado.
Empress.
I won 19, whatever.
Yeah, she's listening.
She's listening? Yes. Is it true that she's streaming this right now?
No, I don't think so. I can check.
She can't talk right now.
Wait. The Empressa?
Look in general. She's typing.
Like, who has it? Anyway. I guess there's that, you know.
Oh, God. Oh, guys, I'm going to bed. I'm going to go blare my air conditioner.
Well, go to bed then. Go to bed then, sleepyhead.
Good night, yeah. Cajun.
You ready?
Good night, God. Yeah.
Good night, weedhead.
Right. Okay. Christy. Yeah, I see you. Anyway. Well, so you don't hear that?
I'm here.
Thanks. I think. Oh, I mean, thanks for being here, sir. Sir Michael.
Oh, you're welcome.
I'm trying to be funny. You sound like you got a lot of like work to do, no? With like these people that like keep like jamming up and like showing up and shit, man.
It's the job of me running a server. It's my job. Yeah, it's a part of the job of me running a server right now.
It's not a fucking job, but you tell your.
Did it start? I have a question. Did it start with like a video game, like AI shit?
No, it has nothing to do with any video game.
Nothing. Interesting. No. All right. Thank you for clearing that up. I didn't know better. Uh, don't know. It sounds to me like you have so... Man, God forbid if I should ever, like, run a server like you're doing right now, guy. Dude, that would be weird as fuck. Like, all the bullshit, like, artists and everything, they're like, trying to, like, run game on NFP. Nah, it's weird. You know what I'm saying? Nah, it's weird.
Yeah, I do know what you're saying, Christy. It's very weird.
Right?
Right?
The whole time. Right. Well, I mean, are you negligent over, like, all of that? Just saying you're playing, like, video games? Or are you trying to ignore them on purpose?
I don't know. Honestly, it's part of a customary culture of my people to play video games.
Playing video games.
Okay. Thanks for saying that. What is your culture?
I'm a gamer.
Well, I am a gamer.
No. The other matters.
I'm a hardcore gamer.
Oh, you mean, man. What do you mean? Your culture. Yeah, you know what I'm asking. What's your culture of people versus your, like, gaming status? I clearly understand that you are
alternative.
You're culturally interested in...
Well, mainly alternative and goth and shit like that, mainly. I'm just not your typical one.
So what sets you... Okay. Well, I mean, there you go. What sets
He's
you
a apart Republican. From
the cultural difference? That's a very... Don't go... I don't think I would go, like, as far as, like, political, if you will. Cultural damages, if you will. Right?
I just don't let, like, people try to fucking influence my, you know, my way of thinking.
Sure. I agree with you. I totally agree with you on that. 100%. I would never let anyone, like, I don't know. Yeah, put me in a cultural difference. Sure. Fuck that. And then we're not even close to, like, Oh, I have to be quiet. That I guess. So I get banned for my cultural difference, and then, like, governmental aspects, if you will, right?
You're more of a rebel, right?
She's a rebel.
Anti-gamer. Dude, she hates video games.
Well, there you go. Video games is what helped shape the world that I live in. It's part of...
Right.
It's part of
it keeps you docile and ignorant.
I totally understand that. Yeah, it's a part of my own culture.
It's part of your upbringing. You have no idea what the fuck you're... No offense, but you have no idea what you're talking about. It's a docile program. They sit there and they tell you the click, click, the clickety click. Oh my god, everything that I own that's a video game is dead. You wonder why? My YouTube, you wanna hear? My YouTube and all the fucking, yeah, the dociles, if you will. It's crazy.
Well, actually, people can actually make money playing video games now. Yeah.
Yes, of course. Esports.
Yep.
Esports arena.
Yeah, esports are an actual thing. Yes.
Yeah, there's an arena in Oakland. They have an actual esports arena in Oakland. You can actually go and watch a bunch of nerdy kids play video games like Fortnite.
They also play. What's that one game?
Duty.
They play PUBG,
yep.
Call of Duty,
yep.
Forza, and
it's all children. It's children.
Over
all 20 something. All children. 20 something.
Right.
And it, right.
It's all children.
Playing it. And they're all pale as ghosts.
Not all games were made for children. There's games that are only made for adults.
Dude. You know,
like Grand Theft Auto? Like all
you bet your ass it's not. We have the elders and then the children that show up and play them with the elders, by the way. Next question.
What are we talking
hell,
about?
Hell.
Dude, come on, man.
I mean, hell, did you know that...
How do you not know about it?
Hell, did you know that the Sims games actually teach you how to run a freaking household and shit? Yeah.
Sims and Roblox. Sims, Roblox, what is it? Oh, man, I'm trying to figure out. So there was a first. There was a first to all these games too. By the way, Roblox, it wasn't Sims.
By the way,
it was something like right before. It.
And also,
it was like internet.
Also. Also, in today's today's pilots actually use pilots who are in training. They use the flight simulators to help train the pilots for their careers, like such as the commercial airline careers, or military as well.
It's the same thing with flight simulator. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess. Yep.
Video you're right. Game. That thing is like.
Yep.
I think it's
think it's considered a video game. Those simulators.
Maybe the Google Flight Simulator consider that a game. Yeah, that's used for professional.
It's a computer program that's in the form of a video.
AI.
I mean, what do you think video game means? It's a program that is computer generated, and it projects an image an image onto the screen of the actual world. You know.
Yep.
Why are we putting a glove on?
Anyway, it's whatever. I mean, it sounds to me like you're just like starting to catch up. You could be wrong. Or I could be wrong, right?
Chuck, people are saying that you're letting kids in here.
No, I'm not.
Well, there's a lot of people in here I've never seen before. So how do you know? Are you vetting them?
I send you a DM on one.
How do I even freaking know?
Well, then why are you letting people in willy-nilly?
I'm not the one sending out invites. I'm not the one that's putting. I'm not the one that's sending out freaking invites to people.
Who is?
I have no fucking clue.
Hey, come on.
I think anyone's able to send
invites. You're just letting you know. You're going to be the one to take the fall if there's kids in here.
That is true.
All right, we'll get rid of them. But if we can find out who's.
I don't know. Linda Benda changed hers where you have to show a picture of your ID with everything blocked out except for the birthday. Maybe we should do something similar.
I don't want you to get in trouble with all that. I just don't want you to get in trouble.
I just shut down all invites.
Shut down all invites, dude.
Anyway.
As a matter of fact, I'm taking away everybody's freaking invite permissions. I'm taking them all of it because I can't trust her. Because I can't trust
her. Oh, don't be mad.
So if they want somebody if they want a specific person, then they better ask me first about it. Because I can't, because I'm not taking any chances anymore.
Don't take on like controls,
Cruella.
I'm just saying. Oh God! Please don't take on any. What is it? Like mod roles and shit.
Well, then how else is it gonna stop kids from getting in here? If someone's inviting minors. How else are they gonna stop it?
All right, how about we just ban them all? All right.
Oh, wait! Well, this app doesn't even require age verification.
I know.
That did that.
There's some kind of bot thing we put on here to verify everybody's age. That'd be some way to do it.
Oh my god. That's not a bad idea. Dude, who's that got next on the list, bro?
Verifying ages.
It's not hard to figure that out, man.
Right. But you can lie on
especially mods. That wouldn't be hard to do.
I was already an adult when all the social media existed. My cousins all freaking lied when Facebook and all that even started. They were underage when social media even started. My cousins
sorry.
All
lied.
And my niece even lied. My dad
I'm
got
sorry to hear about that.
Was 10.
She lied on Facebook. You have to be 13 for Facebook.
I believe
I'll just start kicking people out that I don't recognize. How about that?
There's no way to like verify it unless we do IDs.
The first smart thing you've done today.
All right, Jeff, 17 people.
How about that? I'll just start kicking out that I don't freaking recognize. How about that?
Yeah,
I like it.
Keep going.
You don't know anybody. Tell me who you know here, guy. Wait.
No.
You're gonna get rid of people you don't know.
Unless you're defending minors being in the server. Unless you're actually vouching for a person that you actually know of personally.
I'm vouching for Impressa.
Me too.
What a shock. You're not felt, dude. You don't know anybody here. You know not one person. So
I don't know who they are.
Not one of them.
I don't know.
Just because they've been here doesn't mean you know who they are.
This thing peaked out at 60. Now it's like 56.
Wow, that's interesting.
Anyway. They're just starting to disappear.
They're
gonna start disappearing on their own because clearly they don't want you to like look them up. That's a clear sign they don't want you to know who they are. If they disappear, they don't want you to like look for them.
Don't kick out any beautiful adult of age women though, please.
Oh my god, that's insane. Whatever. Dude, they disappeared
and you guys thought I was playing about this. You really thought that?
I didn't think so. I know what you're talking about. I totally know what you're talking about. Days,
I wish my cancer was terminal.
It's interesting, isn't it?
The fact that you're playing video game,
you're soft. What is
breezy
it?
Bone Loads is an adult gay man.
Keep going.
I don't care for a fucking alien from outer space.
I vouch for Bone Loads. He's a good guy.
No one cares about your fucking bullshit.
Your voucher means nothing.
No one cares
about people all the time, corndog. Settle down. Sit down.
I only unban Silky because he's a good man.
You unban Cheeky, Deets, all those people, so shush.
Okay.
Sure.
Point taken.
Right.
Seems he's retarded. We can all admit that.
People leave because they don't want to be like sourced. What a fucking nightmare. Whatever, dude. I've been on top of that for
that was my friend, Chuck. Really?
Oh, I guess your vouch doesn't mean anything either, does it?
Yeah.
I've never
so much for your voucher, by the way.
Smokes more crack. Same difference.
That's whatever. Just whatever, you know what I'm saying? What is it called? I was not trying to be an asshole. What's up?
Do you suck dick for crack?
What?
If you want me to bring that particular one person back in here, I'll bring them back their freaking juice. I'll bring them back.
I'll ask later.
Why you got a decapitated baby's head?
You'll ask later. Why later? Why not now?
Because clearly Chuck is busy. And
woman,
who are you again?
You really think it's...
Who are you talking to?
This is some fucking schizo now.
Shits and Giggles is from Cap.
I'm talking to Shits and Giggles, who has baby doll.
You're negating
I can't hear that person?
I'm negating what?
Oh,
you're negating bringing that person back in only because they kind of know what the fuck they're talking about.
Leave the VC in China.
I'm happy for...
It's a negate. Yeah,
oh, there
you go. Anyway.
Yeah.
If you,
I'm sorry. I don't play video games. I don't comply at all.
We're not talking about video games. We're talking about Chuck.
Yeah.
Well, we know that person's not a kid. That's an old person.
Yeah, I'm an old lady.
Oh, well, how do we freaking know?
Look, where did this woman come from?
Look at the camera.
Well, you have to understand what they're trying to do.
Wildly
so comply.
Chuck, make everyone go on camera that you think is a kid.
Me? I'm on camera. I'm the only by the way.
Right, you're gonna have to show your ass anyway.
Negate. I already know what the fuck you're doing. Whatever. Anyway, camera.
Negate. Are you confused? Do you know what that word means?
I'm not confused at all. You're talking about playing video games, man.
No, we're not. You silly.
Well, not now. So can you cam up?
Absolutely not.
Why not? I am so done with video games, man.
I got rid of the so-called accused, the so-called suspected ones that you want that you think that are you know what?
It turned into a spectacle. It's the weirdest shit I've ever seen in my life. And then you guys
also get rid of that tranny folk.
Tell us more. Playing video
in fucking what the fuck is this shit? Anyway,
The fuck are you talking about, dude?
Well, because people are like creating shit.
Wait. Are you talking about shits and giggles?
Yeah. That would be.
See? Yeah, she is saying.
No, are you talking about shits and giggles? No, are you talking about shits and giggles, Deluxe?
I don't care.
No, that
about
wasn't
it.
Me.
Shits
it was Hickory.
Oh my god. She hates me.
That person
you
is of age.
I said I don't care about you. I don't care about you being here or not.
Like, why?
That person is of age.
I don't care if you're here or not. What is that? That's not mean to you. I'm saying I don't mind your
right. So basically,
myself a fucking head.
What? See, I have a question.
Oh my fucking god!
What is crack like?
I guarantee you're born in like 2012 or after, type shit. Are you that kind of person? Are you them?
What? That means she's a little.
I have a feeling you were like born after, like
I'm a Hershey. They banned me again.